When you need to execute some script or a simple one-line command at a specific time, there is a RouterOS feature called Scheduler. It can be used both for one-off events and for repeated actions. Some people use it to monitor their system and report that data to a server, or even perform regular tests and back up their configuration. I've used it in other MikroTik videos. There was one where I made a Telegram bot and then set up a scheduler event that starts the necessary script and also restarts it if it were to crash. And then there was another video where a startup event downloads and starts a container entirely in the RAM without taking up flash memory. But normally I just use it to update my router at night when everyone is sleeping. And I think that is a good starting point for other RouterOS users as well. So how about we set that up? We must go to the system scheduler section and type add. Let's give this scheduler event a name and then specify an interval. 0 is the default value and it would mean that the event is only executed once. And if you entered any other number, it would get interpreted as seconds. We will set the interval to 1D. That means the event will be repeated every day. Then we can specify an exact start date and start time. The date left empty would result in today's date, and similar is true for time. It would get set to right now. But without triggering the event just yet, the first execution would be after the first interval. When it comes to the start time, we could just type the word startup, which means it would happen after every boot up. But in this case, we will set the time to 4 in the morning. Moving on to on event, here you can specify an existing script that should be executed or just type the command to run. I'm doing just one line command here, but you could also do a multi-line using curly brackets. We added the event, but there is one more thing I would like to do before we run it. We should update the bootloader as well. I can offer two options here. One is to go to routerboard settings and enable the auto upgrade. This will install the new bootloader, but it will not perform a reboot for it to take effect. You can leave it like this, or maybe add another event that performs a reboot 5 minutes past 4 a.m. Now, the other option is to write a little script that gets executed on startup. If you have a look at the routerboard section again, you can see that there is the current firmware and the upgrade firmware. When those two fields don't match, you should upgrade. Let's add a script and make use of that. You will begin by going to the system routerboard section, then run a conditional statement that compares the current and the upgrade firmware. Inside of the do block, I will run the upgrade so the script works even if your auto upgrade is not enabled. Then wait for maybe 20 seconds and perform the reboot. That is the script ready. We just need to create another scheduler event. We have to set the start time as startup and the on event as the script. Now at 4 a.m., a full firmware upgrade will take place. I will not make you wait that long and call for a package update manually so that you can see the script working. After a little wait, the router starts up and then 20 seconds later reboots again. But then when it starts up, the upgrade is complete and it has the latest bootloader. That is how I use the scheduler to update and upgrade my router. If you have any creative uses for the scheduler, put them in the comments.